Hey everybody, I just wanted to come on with I got this idea from Pam at Granny Me Too Bay, and she does surprise giveaways. And I was going through trying to declutter my house, and I found these books, and I don't know if you remember these. I think they're from the 90s, but it's a humongous book, and I've got another one. You can see how thick it is. And I was going to donate it, and I thought, well, why don't I do, because I like the little giveaways. You know, it's not much, and, you know, so what I thought about doing was take a section out of the book, and mine won't be a surprise giveaway, it's just going to be a giveaway. And if you want what I'm showing you, just make a comment and say enter me, and the next day I'll pull a winner. So the first part of this book, and I don't know if you remember this, you had to pay like per, they would send you so many of these pages, and it was like $5 for the pack. So there's a lot of money in this book. And like I said, there is another book, and it may be holidays, but once we get through this one, we'll get to that one. And I thought, why don't I just, you know, give it to my YouTube people. So, like I said, and then if people don't want to, you know, if this is something you don't want, then you don't have to comment. But if there are people that do want it, then you can. So the first section is called Tips and Techniques, and I'm going to tell you what's in here just so, you know, if you don't want it. It's fusion and gluing fabric. And it gives you pictures and step-by-step on each thing that I'm telling you. This one's called Shrink It and How To. This is called Burnt Brown Bag How To. And I think that's where you have to, you know, burning the brown paper bag and then... I'm not going to show the back to everyone, it'll take forever, but you see, I wanted you to see how each section has a picture. This is called Making Bread Dough. Bread Dough Rose How To, so how to make the roses of the bread dough. Making Paper. Making a Multiple Loop Bow. Working with Fantastic Plastic. And I'm wondering if some of this stuff don't exist anymore. Bread Dough Daisy How To. Porcelizing Silk Flowers. Stiffening Fabric. Embossing with Glue. Painting Tips. Flower Arrangement Basics. Bread Dough Dogwood How To. Marbleizing Paper. Fusion and Gluing Fabric. That looks like the same one, don't it? Look at that in the front. But it says card 16, so I don't know. Stiffening Lace and Dollies. Embedded Bread Dough How To. Teaching Tots to Craft. Block Printing. Bread Dough Tulips and Daffodils. Paper Napkins Applique Basics. So I bet this was how we did napkins on our canvas now. All About Eyes, Painting Burnt Brown Bag Design, Chunky Bread Dough Bead How To, and Quick Decoupage. So the first section are tips and techniques, and the next one will be Christmas Fun. so that'll be cool. So, like I said, this is just a giveaway. You don't have to do anything. I just did not want to donate this or just throw it in the trash when somebody could use it. So, today's is techniques and tips. And the next one will be Christmas fun. And it's a pretty, you know, thick stack. So, just comment and say enter me if you're interested. And if not, it's okay. So, thank y'all for watching. Bye-bye.